75 years of racing.
400 tonight. Got a classic called the paperclip.
This year, Chase Elliott, Ryan Blaney, Joey Logano,
like
and Martin Truex Jr., 9 through 12, the final four
the
drivers within the 16 spots that would qualify for the playoffs right now are Tyler Reddick, Eric Almirola, Kevin Harvick, and Christopher Bell, your pole sitter today. Those drivers hoping to pick up a win and lock themselves into the playoffs. These are some of the drivers that are on the outside looking in of the 2022 playoff picture right now. All right, fans, let's take a look at your race analysis this afternoon for the Geico 500 for the NASCAR Cup Series here at Talladega on a beautiful Sunday afternoon. Around this 2.66-mile super speedway, 500 miles, 188 laps the distance this afternoon. The stages, stage 1 ends on lap 60, stage 2 ends on lap 120, which will set up a 68-lap final stage for these drivers to complete the total 188 laps or 500 miles this afternoon for the Geico 500. Fans enjoying themselves here at Big Bill's and the Talladega Garage Experience as we're getting ready to go racing here at Talladega Super Speedway. Christopher Bell is your pole sitter, Martin Truex Jr. outside of him as they work their way down the pit lane right now to check their tachometers. You see the rest of your starting grid scroll across your vision screens. They're going to get the let me go signal to go racing at Talladega Super Speedway very shortly.
That's all four unit bitches.
Yeah, it's got the one. goes, she goes, which means next time by, you can. They're going to get in this lap.
Come on, Talladega Super Speedway! Get up out of your seat! Make some noise as these drivers come by. They can hear you. Let's get ready for the 53rd annual
Childress pulls onto pit road. It's Christopher Bell, your pole sitter, on the outside lane. It still gets racing teammate Martin Truex Jr. to his inside. Here they come through the tri-oval. In the Geico restart zone.
Let's go racing, boys!
We are racing in Cup Series competition.